Nimekuwa kila mtihani. Sikuwahi kosa kuwa number 1.
Ai, kwani kila mzazi alikuwa number 1?
Usiniongee. Hata kama mtu yako ya mkono, mimi ni mama yako.
Ai.
Lakini naweza kuwa mtu yako ya mkono.
Believe me son, this generation of yours is weak. It's called the noodles generation. It's a weak generation everywhere. Academically weak as well. Why do you need a calculator to do mathematics?
Dad, calculation of pi and matrix integration. I need a calculator.
You need a brain, son. What is in that skull? Is it a soup dish? Is your skull a soup dish, my boy? Where your brain is the soap, and now it is all used now.
No.
Yani, ni hesabu tu ndio nakusumbua hivyo.
Ayabas, what is the coefficient of a train heading far east, north, 30 degrees south at a speed?
Enda uliza watu ya kwenu.
Kijana, you don't know survival these days, kijana. Back in my days, I used to chew cotton as a snack. These young men are just eating nyama choma and pesa.
Cotton as a snack? How?
You see, let me tell you, boy, kijana, this is, even have Zeus here. This is food. I grew up in true hardest.
You ate shoes?
Yes, but how is that a surprise?
Because, how is all that related to maths?
Where does leather come from?
Cows.
And where does Zeus come from?
Leather.
Yes, basi hivyo unachemosa ngozi. You boil the Zeus, mpaka inakuwa mutende. It becomes very tender. It was a delicacy back then. You just eat it whole.
Eating shoes?
What is unajua? Wewe na akot, amujui seda. Mimi, wacha ni mambie. Mimi, my mother lost me at the age of 5.
But see, your mom is still alive. See, grandma is still alive.
Hey, sindio? Iyo ni imefanya hata ako alive mpaka leo.
Please, switch to Kiswahili. The context, I think, is a little bit off.
Sindio ukweli? Mimi, by the age of 10, I was normal. By the age of 12, nilikuwa nakuwa number 1 kwa class.
Kama acha daddy pia ameshangaa, and that's his thing.
Ni siku hizi mnacheza na masomo.